you two sons of Erin, awake from your slumber. The war blast is sounding o'er valley and hill. Too long have you slept in a bed of affliction. Your mourns pierce me heart like a murmuring rill. Your leaders were banished, yet hope has not left you, though firmly bound by the conqueror's chain. So draw your swords quickly while strength has been left you, and make one bold dash for freedom again. You true sons of Erin, awake from your slumber. No longer leave tyrants your valleys invade. Let the long silent harp vibrate its loud numbers. Now Meagher is leading the Irish Brigade. Oh, how can you slumber submissively yielding, while the eagle of freedom shrieks loud in the air? On strange battlefields your sabres are wielding, no hero or chieftain more noble are there. On history's pages your fame is recorded, yet the proud Saxon traitor your green hills pollute. And trample the flag which they should have regarded, so strike for your freedom at tyrant's root. You true sons of Erin, awake from your slumber. No longer leave tyrants your valleys invade. Let the long silent harp vibrate its loud numbers. No Meagher is leading the Irish Brigade. What monster could look upon Erin's blue mountain and view the grey fog looming up in the air? Or sit for a while by upright crystal fountains without adding a tear of your sympathy there? Or see her grand castles with ivy surrounded, where now the lone cry of the night owl is heard? As a beautiful rivers with echo resounded to answer the voice of the romantic bird. You true sons of Erin, awake from your slumbers. No longer leave tyrants your valleys invade. Let the long silent harp vibrate its loud numbers. Now Meagher is leading the Irish Brigade. Famed Robert Emmet, by perjury smitten, his cold-blooded mother all nations could see. And now is the time that a tribute be written, and Erin once more be great, glorious and free. With the worthy McManus, the patriot martyr, cold in his grave, though his ashes remain. Yet the spirits forewarn, the time is growing shorter, when Erin's green banner will float o'er the main. You true sons of Erin, awake from your slumbers. No longer leave tyrants your valleys invade. Let the long silent harp vibrate its loud numbers. Now Meagher is leading the Irish Brigade. Remember the siege of sweet Limerick, fair city, where Sarsfield encountered the balance of power. And heroic daughters, both loyal and witty, saluted their foes with a hot boiling shower. Is such patriotism so easy forgotten, while the blood of our forefathers pours through our veins? No, their glory exists, though their bones may be rotten, to conquer our foes has blinded the Danes. You true sons of Erin, awake from your slumber. No longer leave tyrants your valleys invade. Let the long silent harp vibrate its loud numbers. Now Meagher is leading the Irish Brigade.